you have only three remaining conditions: diabetes, urination, blood pressure, and diplopia. So, what was fasting glucose level?
The last one? I did 100.
100?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, yeah, fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm very, very happy for you. So, you're back to normal.
Yeah, I think it's like 150, 120, 100, you know, in that range.
All right.
Yeah, I think it's
great. How was the urination?
Urination in the morning is, well, one time, mm-hmm. and then early in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Well, during the day, still, even now, not drinking water, but it's not as before either. Constantly, it's maybe 2 hours.
Not that bad.
Yeah, I think it's almost normal.
Good, good, good. When was the last time you checked your blood pressure?
It was the day before yesterday. It was the same, so almost the same. The first check was 142, 140,
mm-hmm.
and 100, mm-hmm. something like that. Then after that, varies. 56, and we checked the both.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, how was your vision?
Vision is much better. I was checking it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Right here, I see only one everywhere.
Okay.
You're the only one. I move like this, still, but before it was like a solid two.
Mm-hmm.
Like this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Two, I can right. see two. But now it's like, this is 80% less.
Wow.
So, you know, I can walk.
Mm-hmm.
Normal, of course, I see like images, mm-hmm. but not two that I can
mm-hmm.
see. Then what else? When I drive,
mm-hmm.
normal with my glasses, of course.
Okay.
And sometimes when I'm walking at home, I forget to bring my glasses. I have to go back again. So that means everything less.
Right.
Yeah, and that one, I'm very happy about that.
Yeah, it's been almost a week, or actually 6 days.
Yeah.
So your vision is still getting better slow, even though it's
yeah,
slow.
Yeah, that's what I say. In the morning when I come out,
mm-hmm.
even less steps, before I could not come as normal, but right. I have to watch myself. And this couple of days, it's like, it's a little bit, you can see little images there, but not as strong as before.
Right, right.
Yeah, I think it's much, getting much better.
Right, okay.
See, and also, yeah, yes.
So, did you see ophthalmologist?
I am going to.
Oh, that is
Monday.
Oh, Monday.
I have a 9 o'clock appointment,
mm-hmm.
I have to go.
Okay.
They sent me a letter, I have to go and see him. And also, yeah, I think, I'm very, very happy about everything.
Please tell him or her that you've been seeing
yeah.
me
mm-hmm.
and tell them that.
Definitely, because then according to the doctor, I saw me with the eye doctor,
mm-hmm.
that was very strong.
Mm-hmm.
And I can, even with this, I could not overlook.
Right.
With the new treatment, it has improved, not 100%, of course.
Right.
But it's much easier for me, my driver especially.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah, right there, the one. Everything in the room is one.
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes a little bit, I have to adjust, but like this, everything is one. Only when I go here, I don't see like this, but I see two.
That far?
No. Right here.
Okay. It's better than
before. You used to go like this all the way.
Mm-hmm.
No, that's okay. Right here.
All right. All right.